Today we will review the basic functions of the Apollo Essence Spa. The Essence Spa has a power side entry door to allow easy access in and out of the tub. This door system has a built-in safety feature to prevent injury if an obstruction gets in the door's path. When you approach the tub, the door should be in the up position. Leaving the door up will keep the door sheets straight and in a like-new condition. Over here on the right side, you will see the green door operating button. Notice it is lit. The lighted switch indicates that there is sufficient air in the inflatable actuator that seals the door. When this light is on, it is safe to put water in the tub. To lower the door, push in on the green button. Notice how the button will raise up and the light will go out. There will be a short delay as the air in the seal is released and the door will begin to lower. To return the door to its raised position, simply push down on the green door operating button. Notice how it stays depressed. The door will now raise up, and the actuator will begin to fill with air to seal the door. Once the actuator is full, the green door operating button will light up, the door is sealed, and you may begin filling the tub with water. It is important to note that the door operating system has a built-in safety feature to prevent the door from closing should something come between the door and the door opening, very similar to the safety features on your electronic garage door opener at home. This safety feature is very sensitive and can be triggered by a door that is either adjusted too tight or misshaped door sheet from storing the door in the down position for long periods of time. Watch as I try to raise the door. See how the door stops and the green light flashes. This is simply the safety feature activating. The flashing light indicates that the door needs to home itself to reset. To reset the door, simply push the green door operating button again, and the door will go down and home. Notice the green light goes out. Now, either remove the foreign object, or in the case that the door was stored in the down position, gently help the door up past the point where it had stopped. Notice the door has now raised without incident, the actuator has inflated, and the green light is on, and you may once again begin filling the tub.